channel. So today, as you can see, I'm in my uniform shirt, so that means I'm going to work. So this video is basically...
Y'all, I'm so sorry. Right now, I don't know what happened to my audio, but obviously it's not working. Basically, at this point, I was just explaining to you guys how I like to wear makeup, and nobody can stop you from wearing makeup in the military, okay? Now, even though you can wear makeup, we do have rules that we have to abide by, AFI 362903, and I will go into detail with that. The video will start back up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That female airmen may wear cosmetics, however, if worn, they will be conservative, moderate, being within reasonable limits, not excessive or extreme. So obviously you don't want like big, bold, bright colors or anything crazy like that. For the lips, you can't wear red or fluorescent colors, and cosmetics will not be worn during field conditions. So that's pretty much the gist of my makeup look today. I want to be cute, like I can wear eyeshadow, I can wear my lipstick. So I'm just gonna show you guys like how to be very cute and sexy for work if you want to. It's the holiday season, baby. And if you're trying to get you a boo for Christmas, you need to be looking like, okay? Like it's, period. Let's go ahead and get straight into the video. So first of all, I already did my makeup off camera. Well, the basics, eyebrows, foundation, and all that good stuff. As you can see, I still have my setting powder on my nose and underneath my eyes. So if you see like a cast or anything like that, that's the reason why it's right there, because I'm about to do my eyeshadow. So the two palettes that I want to use today is my Morphe 12P Box of Crayons by Super. Trayvon bought this for me. I'm gonna prime my lid with my P. Louise base again. When I first got into the military, y'all, I was like, I pushed every single button. And I don't do that no more because it's like, I really don't need to. But like, when it comes to like standards, I had my hair, like the bun was way too big. This one lady, like, she called me out. People was telling me things like all the time, but I would ignore it until I got paperwork and I was like, whoop, gotta take it out. Girl, I remember when I had my box braids, I went all the way to Atlanta to let my cousin do my hair, and I had to take out the middle just to try to make it like fit into a reasonable sized bun, and I was pissed off because that's all I could literally wear my hair is in a bun. Because I mean, after that, like on my own leisure time, obviously I wasn't able to like put the hair down because the whole middle was gone. That thing that made me so mad. But I was pushing buttons, I was wearing lipstick, like purple lipstick, red lipstick, like I was just doing it all, girl. Don't be like the old Joy, the airman. I was an airman, so I was still learning. So I got my base on. I'm gonna go in first with my box of crayons. I'm gonna be using the brown. So I kind of want to do a color that, oh, the brown right here. I kind of want to do a look that's gonna be like, obviously that matches my uniform. I'm gonna dab it in here. Again, y'all, simple looks now. Y'all know I don't be with all the flashy dashy. Well, obviously not for work. So I'm gonna take that brown and I'm just gonna go in the inner corner. I keep saying that, the outer corner. You wanna make sure you tap off the axis. Not the axis, the excess with an E. So I'm kind of going for like a halo look. That's the look that I'm going for.
You say you're special, one of a kind, one of the better boys.
So you want to go ahead and bring that brown kind of more so right here in the inner corner, because you're going to do, we're going to do a halo look. So I'm just going to bring it in, like pack it in more in the inner corner.
Your level, that's what you say, but all I hear is noise. I don't have time for trying my love.
I'm going to go in with this black. Now black is very, you know, once you put black on, it's hard, you gotta be very careful. So I'm just gonna go in, I had like a little bit on my brush, and I'm just gonna try to like darken up the outer V. And you don't wanna make it look muddy, cause any wrong move with black, you done.
Look, I've been too hurt before, you're not that special. Just give it up, I think I've had enough.
So I am gonna go back into that brown, and I'm gonna build it up again to get some more of that. I want the brown, obviously, but I want it to be like a little darker. So I'm just gonna put it back on top. Bring that brown back to life.
Is he loving my friends? I ain't got no love to spare for you. I'ma be that girl to the end.
So then I am gonna go in with right here, which is like a lighter brown shade. I'm just gonna use that as my top color to blend out.
It don't really matter what you do. Guess I have to tell you again. Cause you
So I'm gonna cut the crease, y'all. I'm gonna do a halo eye. It's funny because I never even did a halo eye, but whatever. So I did use my P. Louise base.
Haven't got the news. Boy, you really need to understand that I don't wanna be your girlfriend.
And I'm gonna be using this, what is that, right here? It's a dark green, I think. Yeah, it kind of matched me. Hunter green, military green. Oh, goodness, okay. That look way better. Y'all gonna have to play with this thing. I'm supposed to be teaching y'all how to do the eye, but girl, I had struggled myself. So yeah, you gotta keep like, so what I did was I kept dabbling to the black and the brown and blending out that end part. Make the end like a little bit more darker so it could give you a more in-depth look. You know, so it could take some of the tension off of the black, I mean off of the green.
I know you want me, boy I can tell, so deep under my spell, sorry not sorry. I'm no help, cause I'm full of myself. Boy, don't you worry. You'll find someone who wants you back. But that is not me. So give it up, haven't you had enough? I'm too busy loving my friends. I
added my lashes, so I'm just gonna go ahead and finish up my makeup. I'm just gonna dust off this powder underneath my eyes. Also gonna add me some highlight. Oh, I didn't even contour my nose yet.
Got no love to spare for you. I'ma be that girl to the end. It don't really matter.
I have my music in the background. I really love you. You should know. Anybody know me, y'all know I love instrumentals. Like I've been really getting into instrumentals. Like I'm an old school kind of girl and everybody knows me. I'm gonna be taking Juvia's palette and I'm gonna use a blush. So when you do a blush, obviously you don't want them to be crazy, but you don't want to wear something that's too light. Obviously they don't want it to be too extreme. I use this orange because I really like this orange blush, and I'm gonna knock off and I'm just gonna lightly tap because it doesn't really show. It shows, but it's so subtle. Like, you see that? Like, it's so subtle. Like,
what you do? Guess I have to tell you again. Cause you haven't got the new
highlighter that I'm gonna be using is my Bobbi Brown, and this is Bronze Glow. Again, you don't want nothing too crazy. Like, I could use my crayon case Angola, but that's too vibrant for words.
But you really need to understand that I don't wanna be your girlfriend.
Them haters want me to shake them all. Where my cousin Kia at? My cousin Kia always be saying that. So next thing I'm going to do is, I don't know if I really want to add mascara. I mean, I don't want to do no liner at the bottom of my eyes. So I'm just going to be using some mascara.
Be your girlfriend.
We're gonna spray our face, baby. Make sure everything right. Yeah. Oh! I like this. This is the Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. Next thing I'm gonna go in with my lips. I'm doing Pitch ColourPop Pencil. Y'all already know how it goes.
So I don't wanna be a
guys. So on my lips, I'm gonna be using, this is from Anomaly Cosmetics, y'all. I gotta do a review on this. I got lips illuminators, which I have some on today. That's probably why my highlight is actually really popping. Brushes from her. Also, I have pigment shadow. So I'm gonna be doing a review on that coming up soon, very soon. I'm gonna be using her matte lipstick, and this is the color Artemis. All her creation, I think that's how you pronounce it, but I'll leave it right there. But all her creation is basically from mythical creatures, so it is black owned, so support black businesses, baby, and that's on period. Let me just swatch this one for y'all. So it's a very new color. I love it, and it stays and it lasts, y'all. It lasts. Now this lipstick, this matte lip dries, and when I say it dries down. But you can either leave, you can either leave the look matte if you wanted to, or you can go in with the gloss. Sometimes I like being glossy. I think I'm gonna do gloss today, and I'm going in with my NYX. Actually, this is not NYX. This is ELF Lip Pumping Gloss, and I just like it because it makes my lip tingle, and it smells good. And it's like real glossy. Look at that. Oh my goodness. If this ain't a lip combo, I don't know what it is. So I was looking in the mirror and I realized that these lashes are a little bit dramatic, and you don't really have to if you don't want to. If you want to, you could just use like the regular wispy lashes, but I was just feeling like real cute. And as you can see, this hair is like perfect, like does not touch my collar. Like, oh, so this is pretty much the look, you guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me give you guys a close-up look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know any other videos that you guys would like to see. They're gonna be like, sorry, Gatson, girl, you look cute today. I'm like, I know, sis. Girl, I need to be on the magazine or something. Like, the Air Force time, you need to pick your girl up or something. Do they have modeling in the Air Force or what, you know? Like, what is it? Thumbs up, comment, like, and subscribe to your girl, me. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.